So let's continue our journey and go to the capital city runoff, where more starites or shards wait for us. Oh my god, what a gruesome monster. Okay. So there's only 6 shards down here. That's not a whole lot. The other fish keep making fun of me. Please scare them away. Okay, wow, okay. Maybe we can make you a ferocious. That's not right. Okay, well, ow, hey, who? How about a friendly ferocious fish? Friendly, I say. Oh, okay. Well, thank you. So you're good, right? Yeah, you don't need anything else. I'm ready for new school to move in. Well, maybe school of fish? No, that's not what I meant. School. That's so not what I meant. So what blue button are you talking about anyways? Is this one? Similar, okay. Tiny fish. Ah. Well, that's nice. So, be a bro and help me break free. How about I just let you drown? Use these scissors and help you be free. Swim away! There's money in the safe. Why would... If you're gonna kill somebody with a safe, then at least remove the money, or else you have way too much money. Save the lobsters. Fool the fishermen by filling their trap with something else to eat. How about ham? I can't believe it's not lobster. It's the Lobster King. Whoa. There must be a better way to dispose of this waste. Yeah, I just don't want you to fly away. Non-toxic waste? Okay. How do we do that, I wonder? How do we... Can we make a floating... We can! Sorry, fishies. Away! So I'll do that with the other ones as well. Float away, toxic waste. Out of sight, out of mind. I just gotta get rid of it. Like, oh, there we go. Problem not solved. Okay, so, I think we messed that up. I've always lived down here, and I don't know what I look like. Maybe you don't want to know, but I'll give you a mirror. Yeah, I know. It's terrible, isn't it? So what, we need that last bit? Oh, I'm sorry, bro. Make you happy here. Or then continue being distraught. I think we're going to have to reset this particular level. So we can do this again. But we do have the... Yeah, we do. Okay. Must be a better way to dispose of this waste. Nope. That didn't work. Nope. Ah, stop doing that. I'm gonna keep you together for now. Or just there. I guess. Sure. I would very much like a hint. What's this? Okay, it's just looking around a bit, I guess. So how can we do that? Give me the hint, damn it! Hello, fish. Glowing large goldfish. Glowing colossal coral. Hmm. We can't remove the glowing part, but, so what do I need to do to get a hint here? Waste cleaner. You know, I would have thought that, making them float would do the trick. There's no such word as untoxic, Keith. There must be a better way to dispose of this waste. Are you hungry? Can you eat the, No, you can't. Here's a trash can. There. And then... Ah, dang it. Well, who am I kidding, right? Why would that work? Why do I not get a hint? It's a bit annoying, I must admit. I've been doing so well so far. How else can we dispose of that? I simply do not know. Well, that's for another day then. If you have any suggestions, let me know. Let's go to the Hyphen Heights. Highs, or whatever. Heights. Lots of things going on here. Wow, there's 2 starites and 10 shards here. Help me befriend the birds. Bird food? Some seeds. Okay, well that worked. At least. Does this take me back to the underline? Yes, it does. What have we done with that? Hello, lady. Oh. Will you help me get our ball? Be careful not to touch the old man's lawn. Can we pick it up? Aw, dang it. Okay. Well, it's time to get our wings. Cheat. Bizarre. Get off my lawn. Maybe we can help the old man being not so... Maybe he's A happy old man. Yeah, not a problem anymore. Help the boyfriend on his big date. Date night, start! I'm Cupid all of a sudden, I guess. The boyfriend is going on a special date with his girlfriend. Help him make things run smoothly. Begin by helping him look presentable. So you need to suit up! And get a haircut, I suppose. That's not what I gave you, but sure, okay, fine. So what else do you need? He's looking pretty good. The boyfriend can't show up without a ride. What should he pick her up in? In a horse carriage. She will love this vehicle. However, he cannot show up empty-handed. Give him something to help start the date off right. Condom. No, that's for later. Flat. Okay. How about just beer? Oh, we can't give... What? Why can't we give him... Okay. Wine? What gives? Is it because it's like alcohol? Fine. Flowers. She just... What? Just bloody left him. The date seems to be going smoothly. Now help set the mood. Create something to make the dinner more romantic. We can remove his... No, I guess not. Can we shoot them? Pew pew, pew pew. Candle. Right there. Poof. I guess I could have made a violinist and a waiter. Or opera singer, whatevs. And now they go make out under the, okay. Okay, so they go to the movies. Oh, it's them. Well, not on the first date, mate. Again, if you want to be lucky, maybe she's that kind of, oh, yeah, okay. Ah. Oh, well, I guess they were already boyfriend and girlfriend, so... She said yes to his proposal. Who do they need at the wedding? They need a... Well, a priest. Maybe we can have Mr. T. Okay, that doesn't work. Maybe he could do the ceremony. Family. Because I want to just try this here. Oh, look, it works. Date night completed! We got 12 starites, and we can go to Lily to unlock new levels. But we don't want to do that, just yet. The grass is overgrown. So let's make a lawnmower. Ba ba ba! Ha ha! I need to get to school, but I'm afraid Deuce will hurt me. We'll make him brave. There you go. Problem solved. Oh, Deuce. Are you a little douche? Oh, yes, you are. Help improve the neighborhood. Out with old. Start. It's time to improve this neighborhood. Start by bringing down this old building. So we could get a... Maybe we can get the contractor out again to do that. He's a male this time. Okay, so he's not doing much. Maybe we can make a bulldozer. There we go. Not quite working, is it? Maybe we can make a wrecking ball. Oh, sorry, dude. Oh, no, he died. Oh, no, I died. Almost. Well, duh. You want me to destroy the building. That's really helpful. Destroyed building. No, that didn't work. Okay. I didn't expect that it would. What we really would love... Wait, hold on. I'm going to put on my wings. And then I'm going to make a chain. Oh, sorry. Bam! Bam, this doesn't work at all. Try using dynamite. Why wouldn't I just use dynamite? Yeah, sure. No, wait, you know, let's spice this up a bit and make a bomb! Aha! A new structure needs to occupy the empty lot, create a place that citizens would enjoy. How about a theater? Oh, that's a big theater. Okay, well, that works. Well. It is opening day. Spread the word that the new building is ready to use. How about some speakers? Or a speaker. Hey! Woo! Hey! Wow! Don't knock over the speaker, man. Also, what are these called? Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. I'm not gonna spell that out. I will never need that. Out with the old, completed. Excellent. There's something in there, but we won't go in there just yet. This pizza will be cured by the time I deliver it on foot. And you are just a teen. So how about we give you a scooter? Off with you. It's too easy, man. Just too easy. And what about you, ma'am? Fairy godmother. Try my new magical movie treats. Oh! Who got the foot long? Did you? Okay, well, I guess you turned me into a hot dog. And now I am a burger. I guess I'm fine with being a flying banana. Oh, hello. I wish somebody would give me something romantic like in the movies. Are you related? My 3D graphs make anyone in the screen look 3D. Okay. How about you just get some chocolate? That's not right. Here you go. I heart Scribblenauts. Aww. I'm gonna steal your... No, I wanted to steal your... Okay. Ah! 3D glasses? What? Oh, okay. Whoa, that's spooky, man. It's wild. Why would anyone on the screen look 3D? Fearless Flux. Hmm. Maybe we should put something up here. Dinosaur. Rawr. Oh my god, it's a flying dinosaur all of a sudden. I didn't mean to do that. Use animal. Oh, there we go. Now in 3D. You can now play as Maxwell's brother, Flux. I'm going to try this again and then make another dinosaur up here. That didn't quite work, did it? Are we done? Nope, still two to go. Somewhere. In here? No, I know that for a fact it's not a... Up here! What do you want, bro? Help me become a better basketball player. How about a coach? Excellent! And then... I need to teach this dog a trick. Maybe if I give you a frisbee... Nope. Maybe a whip. Why not, right? Okay, so not that, obviously. Okay. So not that. Okay, well, maybe just a ball. Go fetch! Level complete. That went pretty well. Let's go back to the map. Still haven't figured out something for down there, but we'll get to that. Let's go back to Lily. Hey, Lil, see what I found? The starite that keeps making you more stoned.
Unga bunga.
You missed. Yep. We are definitely killing our sister here. But we got access to three more areas. So that's nice. Look at all this. Have you seen this? This is all the stuff we haven't unlocked yet. So that's just 50 starites just to get into there. I don't know how much we need to win. But let's continue. To the Full Stop Diner. Welcome to Full Stop Diner. I've seen this in a video. Hello, I'm here. Feed the hungry guests. I will do that.
Good evening, sir. What would you like? This restaurant has a very different customers. Feed the schoolboy something to help him grow.
Steroids. Okay. Well, that's Drax, I guess, so we'll give him a sandwich.
Ah.
Ah. Well, that's good. I think I gave him steroids. Healthy food inspired me to grow up strong.
The vampire wants to try something new. Give him something to quench his thirst.
How about tomato juice? Haha, because it looks like blood, but it's not blood.
Ah.
He's a bat.
That was delicious. Thanks for showing me a friendly alternative.
Oh, that's cute. The robot is here for an upgrade. Feed it something a robot might eat. How about cocks? A cock. Om nom 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 nom. Oh, it works. Excellent. Wow. And it turned female. I fused with your robot food and upgraded to an android. Female android? Why wouldn't you? The cannibal has shown up for the special. Write something for the cannibal to dine on. Enjoy your meal, sir. Mm. That was just what I needed. You look pretty tasty too. See you next week. Why not? You can't give people drugs, but you can feed them to other people. That makes perfect sense. Dinner service completed. That went well. I'm so bored. Give me something to entertain myself with. What do you call those pads with a ball attached to it? Or you can just get a... No, you can't have a PlayStation. Maybe a PC. Nope. Oh. Oh, that made her sad. Hello. I wish you would give me something to make me feel better. So maybe if we give him some flowers. And you can go deliver. Oh, look at that. Love, doctor. Well, that went well. Help! The oven is on fire. Let's make some water. And then use the... water? I guess. Ha-ha! Oh, it burned the chicken, though. Let's do this. Give the chef ingredients to make meals for each customer. Chef's apprentice, start! Give ingredients to the chef by to make different dishes. Begin by adding three components of a pizza. Well, you need cheese. Boop. And then you're gonna need cheese is standard on most pizzas. You need ham. Meat makes for great topping. And then you probably need tomato, whatever's right. This will help make the sauce. The pizza now needs a secret ingredient. Use the notepad to add something special. Let's make a bike wheel. Aw. Let's give it glue as the secret ingredient. I love that glue pizza. That pizza looks delicious. Now we will bake a phoenix for the witch. Add ingredients to make this magical bird. Okay. Bird. Yes. Let's put the bird in the cauldron. That's perfectly normal. This will add some feathers to the phoenix. What else does a phoenix need? Fire? Yes! Go pick up the fire, mate. What else does the phoenix need? It's not a witch, it's a goth. It's completely different, mate. Okay, so we got a hint coming in a moment. Hint. Okay, I'll just wait. There we go. Something that all birds have. Wings? Well, we did already add feathers. Okay. Oh, okay. Hey, it's a phoenix! We baked the phoenix! Though it still looks a little raw. Oh, there we go. That's poultry. Whatever works, right? It looks like these things have a way of working themselves out. Yeah, I think they do. Our last customer wants to bake a motorcycle. Place three ingredients in the oven to create one. Okay. Wheel. And a motor. and a seat. Not quite that seat, but hey, it works. Now the driver will have a place to sit. The bite looks too good to get awake. See ya. Hey, get back here! Sorry, biker. I don't care. I got my star right. Chef's apprentice completed. 16 starites. Well, this is going pretty damn well here. Let's go down. Hello, sir. We won't pass health inspection with these bugs around. So maybe we kill the bugs, or maybe we can make some bug spray. Ha-ha! Die! I need to get out of them? Yeah, probably. Oh my god, what are you doing? I saw that. Excellent. Don't need you. We got that. Yep. What's this? I'm trapped in the freezer. Help me out and warm me up. Into the freezer. And let's make him a fire. Or her, I guess. Excellent. Now we got another starite. And some cake. I guess we'll save the fire. And the cake. Angel fruit cake. I'll eat it. Om nom nom. Oh, it turned me into an angel. An actual angel. We're looking for a suitable individual to join our club. Okay. So you are a monster. And you are a minotaur. How about giant octopus? Hello, friends. Ah. How about just an octopus? And then we make it giant. Nope. That didn't really do anything. What else do we have? We have a minotaur, we have a monster. A kraken. Oh, it's too big. I hate it when that happens. What about Chulu? Okay. Small Chulu. Oh no! Oh, it works. Excellent. Just got three more to go in this area here. Oops, I forgot to fill the box with a gift. I will make a Game Boy. Maybe just a game? Aha! See, that is a Game Boy. Come on. Enjoy! There's a cake. And we're gonna sing as well. When will dinner arrive? I wonder what you want me to make for these. Yeah, I'm not giving them spaghetti. Not if I can avoid it. Doggy date night. The billboard needs to show what we sell here. How about we make a banner? No. Well, food poster? No. Just a poster? That's the band! How about we make... I think I remember this. Attach. And then you do just that. Because I remember seeing a video of this from ages ago, and obviously I cannot un... Oh. I can't unforget that. Alright, I can't forget that. Can't unsee it. No, okay. So, I guess that was wrong as well. Chief Marketing Officer. And I can't just edit the... Well, what do you sell here? I mean, other than this, you know? What if we make an artist and put out here? Okay, not exactly what I wanted, but it works. Hey, you know. Excellent. We're done. And actually, I just got an idea for the pipe, the stuff down here. I just want to try it out. I don't think it's going to work. But we will try nevertheless. Because we're going to make a diver. And put her in there. Let's try again. Can you... Nope. So we got two divers, but then... Oh, it's annoying that I can't figure out what to do with these. He's gonna drown, probably. Pick it up. You are useless, man. Inspector? Oh, sorry. All of you, you are useless. Come on. Look at all this stuff here. It's obviously a police inspector. Inspector. Okay. Well. We can't. No. Still can't figure that out. That's too bad, though. Let's go to the Inkwell High. Looks like a farm, but, guess it's a high school. Or a school. Of sorts. Big school. We have one star and 8 shards to look for. There really should be something to salute at the top of this pole. Let's make a brown flag. That's not what I meant, mate. Okay. Place a critter for the class in me. We'll make a hamster. Bizarre. I want to make everyone laugh. Clown costume. Drag clothes to a Maxwell to have him wear it. Most clothing only comes in one. Only comes in Maxwell size. Though hats are one size fits all. Excellent. I'm a little bit annoyed with all this stuff all around me, so I'm just going to remove some of it. Oops, sorry. The wings are pretty good, though. Let's remove the halo there. Looks like this still wants something for me, but okay. Hello, little girl. I want to meet someone in the middle of their career. What? Maybe that's just somebody who is who has a career. Okay. So yeah, okay. Help the student win the science fair by creating a dastardly creature. Experiment in mad science, start! It's the annual school science fair. Help the student win by creating a life form. First, give the paramecetum a source of nutrition. Okay, I guess that's a... I don't know. Water! Is probably nutrition. Now it needs some heat to help it grow. Let's make a Bunsen burner. Ha ha! Oh my god, I love you though. Yeah, wow, it's starting to grow. Next I should give it something a creature's body would need. Skin. Okay. Yeah. That makes sense. Now it's really starting to grow. Next, I should help integrate it into society. For that, you need a brain... so that's Brian. You need a brain. Nope. Maybe if we make it just... a smart... Oh, that works! Haha! Lastly, I should give it a name. Place letters on the canvas, then flip the switch. Use notepad. Create object. We will call it... Keith. Hey, it's a Keith! Welcome to society! And we win the science fair as well. Excellent! Experience in mad science, complete! I didn't quite know how to English there. This is going great! It's not safe for me to get out of the locker with a bully here. Don't hurt him. Maybe if we make him a friendly bully. Ha! Well, that worked out well. Protect me from the dodgeballs. Suit? No. A suit of armor. Not quite what I made, but okay, I guess it works. Thank you. Place something in my pot to serve the students for lunch. Roadkill. This is America, isn't it? Lunch is served? Well, at least I won. Wow, is it always? I'm almost done here. This playground is lame. It needs some more interesting attractions. A swing? That's the most boring attraction ever. Those are a little bit more fun. I'll give you that. And we're done! We are actually done with this level. That went pretty quickly. I swear I have not played this game before. Okay. Let us fly back to Lily. Well, we got a few more. We actually have a lot of extra places to go. But let's talk to Lily anyways. Yar, matey. Achievement. That's a nice pirate ship there. Oh no! Yarr! Wow, so we have so many areas. It just bugs me that I can't figure out this area here. With the toxic waste. How do we clean that up? Maybe, I'm gonna go back there because it really annoys me. Oh, you guys are still here, are you? There must be a better way to dispose of this waste. I'm gonna make a whale. I'm gonna make a giant whale. Don't really want to ride it. Oh, I can't put it in there. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't work at all, does it? Delicious. Oh, there we go! Haha! I didn't mean for the whale to eat it, but sure. Nom 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 nom. Huzzar! That went really well. Are we done with this level as well? Oh, that makes me feel so much better.